Drug dealers, terrorists, violent criminals, crossing our border, threatening Arizonans. Yet Felicia Rodolini doesn't support securing the border. Rodolini doesn't get it because she's never prosecuted a violent criminal. Mark Brnovich, criminal prosecutor, veteran military judge, assistant U.S. attorney fighting public corruption, fighting Obamacare's job-killing taxes. Mark Brnovich, he'll strengthen our border, prosecute violent criminals, protect Arizona jobs. Mark Brnovich, Attorney General.